morning, everybody. We are on our last day on the clearing and fuel reduction here. Gonna start getting some of that out and start running down the little ravine here, or valley, whatever you want to call it. So we're gonna just get this finished up and go to the next one. So, well, let's get going at it. Well, we've already worked for a little while here. I just filmed for about 5 minutes and realized that my camera had inverted itself, so everything was upside down. So that's useless footage. Anyways, I was explaining, I had a lot of questions this morning about yesterday's video of why I am plucking and piling this instead of mulching it. Oh. And the reason being, this is the first place that I had ever used the mulching head when I very first bought it. And I was chewing this dead man's nita like I've got right there. And after just a couple hours, it had just absolutely wiped my teeth out. They were dull as can be. And then it started breaking the bolts that hold the teeth on. And I started spitting teeth off. They're fairly expensive. Plus, it throws the head out of balance, and it's just plus, it's like bullets coming off of the mulcher. That wasn't the right thing to do. So, and also, like this, we're kind of sorting some firewood out and stuff. It's just a little easier to do that this way than with the mulcher. And also, doing the plucking and stuff like this, you get all the stumps, or most of the stumps. So, there's an advantage to that too. So not bad mouthing the mulcher at all, because I love using the mulcher, but sometimes it's just not mulching is the I don't know if it's a better way, but well, I guess it's a better way, because I pretty hard on the mulcher doing this stuff. out. Other ones are just stubborn as can be.
I just gotta get a hold of it.
There we go. Like that one. Thank you. little spot down here. Down underneath this big oak tree or cluster oak trees. Nice and shady. Green grass till I get done going through here. One of the things I love about this profession, you get to be in some of the neatest places. Sometimes you're not. What I like about this type of work, usually you're kind of in a neater place. Thank you. new set of my twin tiger teeth last night to my 30 inch bucket, starting to need them, and they have gone up in price since last time I bought them. They were with shipping, they ended up being I think it was $105 for five of them. Business to be in. It's a little better view of everything we cleared. We got everything up along that ridge there, and you kind of see down through the tree there. I got down into the bottom of the ravine. You couldn't even hardly see through there before. If you watched the video day before yesterday when I was building this road, you can kind of see what it looked like through there, so kind of get a comparison. But he's got brush piles. So, well, everyone, thanks for taking the ride with me. I appreciate everybody supporting my channel and watching me work. I never thought anybody would want to watch me work, but I guess people do. So I appreciate you guys, and please subscribe, hit that like button, and we will catch you on the next one. Everyone have a wonderful evening. What a
beautiful view. There's Mount McLaughlin right there.
It's starting to rain.